Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We got another fun one for you today. This is part two of Operation Chopping Block 2. This is the second day of the milsim event, and we had a little bit of a late start on the actual milsim, so we were able to play about an hour of just a massive team deathmatch. I got out there and did what I do best. I sniped all day, had a fun time wreaking some havoc around the field and just generally causing mayhem. Hope you guys like this video. Hey, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one.
Can't wait, twigs.
They were starting to realize where I was. It was time to reposition for a better vantage point.
The amount of grass and twigs was really starting to give me problems, not to mention the insane winds. I needed to be sure and stay on the move so they couldn't pinpoint my location too quickly. My sniper run having been ended, it's time to go back to respawn, regroup, and then deploy out for more havoc.
Good one, guys. Yeah, he's hit, he called.
This area had grown way too hot. It was time to push forward and see what else we could find.
Hit!
I was once again discovered and hit, however, what they didn't realize is I had a teammate who could revive me.
I'll never be in this, so I'm just gonna count to 10.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You got those guys? There were like
no,
three.
No, one more.
Alright, I'm moving.
Contact right.
With no line of sight and no cover, it was time to fall back as fast as I could. I decided to pull back to spawn for some rehydration and head back out and see who I could help on the field.
Where is he? Oh, hi, buddy. You're good. That would have hurt upside the face. I'm sorry. Keep him busy.
While my teammates kept his attention on them, I snuck around to flank. One more good hit, and one more really confused airsoft player. Enemies spotted. The wind was really high today, requiring a lot of correction, and sometimes making it almost impossible to hit your target. Noticing a significant amount of activity on my flank, I realized it was time that I get out before I got completely surrounded and couldn't get back to base.
That's all I have for this one, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. And as always, I'll catch you on the next one.